Morning viewers, welcome to the Race News from UTM. I'm Aruni as the reporter of Today News. Today I would like to interview an important person involved in campus organization at UTM. Here is the president of Universitas Trunojoyo Madura, public speaking community. Good morning, Mr. David.
Morning, Miss Aruni.
Thank you for spending your time to speaking with me today. How life, sir?
I'm great, and you, miss?
Okay, actually, I would like to ask you some question because I want to know more about public speaking communication in UTM. Can you tell us a little bit about the UTM public speaking community and formation?
Okay, well, actually, Public Speaking Community is one of the organizations in the UTM, which is focused on developing student skills, such as being a concert ceremony, presentation, being content creator, reporter, even English speaking ideas in Public Speaking Community.
Sure, Public Speaking Community is one of the organizations at UTM that focus on development students' public speaking skills should presenting, being a master of ceremony, reporting, giving speeches, and also includes English language learning. The mission of the community aligns with its activities, which is a change UTM student public speaking activities. How about the activities there? What are the current activities or public speaking community?
Okay, thank you, Rudy. The currently activities that we already done is like mentoring class for the student of public speaking community, such as mentoring of master of ceremony, mastering of speech, and others. And in the next week, in the next month, we will conduct an entrepreneurship webinar, and the following next month, exactly at September, we will conduct the open recruitment of the new member.
Okay. Surely, the weekly activities of the public speaking community includes of workshop on variants, and focus such as master of ceremony, speech, content creator, kemudian any speaking or presentation. Well, I'm so curious of the procedure of the recruitment. How can someone join of because the member of public speaking community?
Okay, to join our community is very easy. You just wait for the open recruitment of candidate at the browser of flyers and just paste it on our Instagram, that is public speaking UTM.
For join our community is very easy. Jadi for the open recruitment period and contact the number listed on our brochure or flyer. We open recruitment typically in September. So stay tuned on our Instagram at Public Speaking UTM. I ever heard the public speaking community has a lot of outstanding members. What award has the public speaking community?
Okay, alhamdulillah, I'm gonna say that is some of our friends has already gotten the awards of ambassador, but of in the university itself and beyond of the university. They call us like Putra Putra in campus and even Putra Budaya in East Java, and also some awards that we got in public speaking, that is being the first winner of Master of Ceremony across East Java itself.
Wow, what a great experience. Yes, you find that information, Mr. Javid. Is there anything that you I'd like to?
Okay, I think enough. This is Aruni. Thank you for inviting me.
Okay, thank you very much for your time today, Mr. Javid. I agree to learn about your organization. I will your day.
Okay, no problem, Miss.
Okay, viewers, that I can report today. Good morning and see you soon.